guys, this is what you receive when you order. I have ordered around 6 items and I just wanted to see because these are the products I usually use and usually prefer. So this is what I ordered and let's see what happens when you open the package. I have no idea really. Let's see. Okay guys, so when I open this package, here it's small and cute packet. I actually quite like it. So this compiles, I guess, just the basic to-dos from the smitten and like, you know, what all you can expect. I'm not going to read through all of this, honestly. But this is a good kind of branding. So, you know, like the customer is more engaged and they're more interested and they can read about you and all this. I don't think many people care about this, but this is what it is. This is what you get in the packet. Now, the second thing you receive is, okay, this I'll show you the last and I'll tell you why. So this is what I ordered. This is my first item. Can you see? This is aloe vera gel and this is such a cute little bottle. I love these bottles. I think everybody does, especially we girls. Okay, so this is what I've got and this is actually a clear aloe vera gel. Guys, if you use aloe vera already, you are aware of the fact that you should be preferring aloe veras without any coloring. That is the Hopefully, that is the most natural form of it. So, this is what it is. This is, you know, we use it in everyday anyway, right? So, I thought this is a nice product to order because you can see ki what is the performance. Well, this is what it is. I like the clarity of it because it's like, you know, typically what the commercial people do, they just add coloring to it to show that it is a green aloe vera. But as most of us know that aloe vera is not green on the inside. It is on the outside, but that's not what we use. So this is the essence of it. So guys, I've never used a charcoal mask, which I'm very curious about, but usually my skin is typically okay, so I do not experiment a lot with my skin. But since I was trying to use something new like smitten, so I decided to order one product like this. This is the second product I ordered. Can you see this? Yeah, now you can. So this is your Mud Pie Clay Mask Activated Charcoal. So I'm hoping this is gonna be pretty interesting since I've never used this before. I just want to see the consistency of this. Guys, see, it's actually quite very creamy it is. This does the job for me, so this is just fine. People who know me, they know that I have this love for perfumes and I did want to see ki what all perfumes they have and what all I can experiment or, you know, do the sampling with. So this is what it is. This is Miracle. I love the name first of all. And then this is a 8 ml bottle. It's a small sample bottle again. This looks interesting to me and I'm very much into perfume. So if you are somebody like me who loves perfumes, guys, this is for you. Okay. And it's quite a little cute bottle. I just love cute bottles, okay? Is it just me? I don't know. Tell me about it in comments, okay? Oh my God. But this is really actually a nice smell. If you're looking for something very floral notes, if you're looking for very subtle perfume, if you're looking for, this is just perfect. But for right now, this does wonders. I love this smell. It is very subtle, very feminine and very, very florally, fruitish kind of smell. I love it. I really love it. Who likes perfume just like me? Go for it. Having said all these good things about perfumes, here's another one. Okay, I want to see how does this smell. We'll try this on another wrist so we do not lose this. So we do not lose the smell of this. Okay. This is, by the way, this is Lumiere and it is same 8 ml sampling bottle. This, I would say, this is very plasticky and it's pretty like, you know, like a very, I would say, like very cheapish looking bottle, cheapish feeling bottle, rather not looking. And this one is very, you know, it's more of a high-end bottle and, you know, it's a glass bottle. So there is some difference in the quality for sure, I'm thinking. But let's see how does it smell. Oh my God. This is really good actually. If you're somebody who likes floral notes, then go for this one definitely. I will write details in the description box, so if you want to check those out and, you know, I don't know, maybe try them out too, go ahead. This is more on the fruits, you know, that tangy smell that you get. This is definitely on that side. So if you are somebody who loves, you know, those fruity notes, then you're good to go with this. I do not think there's much risk, so without thinking you can actually go into it and, you know, go ahead and try the samples. These will last you around 2-3 months. If you do not, you know, regularly visit parties or get togethers, then this is definitely something worth it. The quality, the smell, the pricing, fine with me. I actually love it, so go ahead and try it out if you feel like. And now, last but not the least, you get a free trial pack of Mama Earth if you are into this brand. And what else you can ask for? Well, this is just perfect, right? So this is the first thing that I got. I am not a fan of Mama Earth personally, so no offense, but if you love it, go ahead with it. This is one Upton face mask. It's paraben silicone free, dermatological tested, so well, you're safe with this, I guess. It should be suiting your skin pretty well in normal cases. This is something I might try out. I'll tell you why. Because vitamin C serums and vitamin C washes are pretty good for your face. I have dry skin and it actually works well on my face, so this I will be trying out for. Cute little pouches are something interests you, then this is for you. This is the cute little pouch that I got with this. So this does the job, I guess, because if you want to, you know, store all these items somewhere, you have to find another space. But since you've got this, you can just put everything in it and be cool with it. You know, it's done. The storage is being taken care of. With the 200 rupees that I paid for all these, I'm pretty satisfied. What I had for you in this mitten review, the app, if we talk about, is pretty easy to use. I think I've used other new apps also, and they are not as good considering the fact that interface wise they are a little glitchy, but Smitten does the job here. I think I liked it. But one thing that I did not like about Smitten app is they do not tell you what's the status of your order. So they, for me, it just showed processing your order for 6, 7, 8 days, I guess. And I had no idea what was happening in the background. But if Smitten people are watching this, guys, it is very important to let your customers know what to expect. If they do not know, they get anxious and they start dropping, you know, messages on social media, this, that, mera package kahan hai, where is my package, what is happening with it. So if you're watching this, this is an important fact. And if you're watching this as a customer, then guys, this is what it is. Okay, this happens. And you will be a little, if you're somebody who does not like waiting without any updates, then this might be a little issue. But except this, I think overall the app has done a good job. It delivers in around 8 to 10 days it delivered for me. I was a little anxious, not because I spent 200 rupees, but you want to have a good experience as a customer. You always want a good experience. So I was worried ki, would I be able to make a video out of this, because I don't know if I'll receive it or not receive it at all. So that was one concern I had, but I received it ultimately, yes. For the Smitten app, if you want to try this app, go ahead and click the link in the description and have fun with it, experiment. And all the products that you want to try out, go ahead and sample them from the collection. If you are interested in more videos like this, like app reviews, styling ideas, then you have arrived in the right place. And stay tuned, I will see you in another video. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, stay blessed, bye.